close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on
so guys, finally we have made it. We have made it to Kashish. Of course, I'm here at Bora Bazaar, the market. You can see that's Kashish's show. And we are going to actually buy this beautiful camera of mine, the GoPro Max. So yes, we have come inside now, and I've been waiting, as you know, as I said it earlier as well, I've been waiting from the month of May to actually get my hands on the Max that you see right there. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going also to buy the, so that's the Max, that is my baby. Okay, it does not have Mumbaikar boy on it as of now, but you'll get a small sticker on it. After that, I'm buying this dual battery charger plus an extra charger. Of course, everybody knows you need to have an extra battery as well, because when you're recording, you don't want to miss out on your vlogs in between when you're doing something, and you don't remember all the time to, you know, charge the first battery or the unit. So this is what I'm actually also purchasing with the camera. So of course, the unboxing I'll show it to you. I can show it to you right now as well, or as at home. But this one will do the unboxing at home. So of course, it is mine now, and the wait has been interesting, and can't wait to vlog and give you videos on this soon. Stay tuned.
Unbox this video. I wanted to catch up. As I told you, I wanted to capture a few shots when I'm on the way home. I'll show you a detailed box review once I get home, you know, what all comes in it. This is just a small, you know, unboxing kind of, just for me to use the camera. So I hope you all guys wait for me later on for the actual photo. So that's introducing my small little buddy who's going to be with me with all my vlogs. It is the GoPro Max, and you can see it over here right here.
Yes, this is a new device that I've got. It's a GoPro Max. So this video is going to be all about the GoPro Max. I'm going to give you the unboxing. Of course, I've already opened it at the store when I bought it, just to check what was in it. I'm going to just give you a small brief of what all is the content of this box. Why I actually bought it, I was waiting from the month of May to buy it, because I was scheduled to do my Ladakh trip in July. But unfortunately, due to the pandemic, I could not do it. But nevertheless, I said, let's go and buy it. I'm going to give you a detailed review of how you use the Max. Later on, how do you get the 360 videos, what you have to do in editing-wise. Because many of you have questions, if being a 360 camera, does it automatically give out those 360 videos? Or do you have to do something to actually, you know, edit it to actually give you the 360 videos? So I'll cover up that all in my next video. Now, this comes with hyper smooth stability. I'm going to show you a video right now. The first video that I removed while I was doing my ride back home. This is basically where the stability of the camera is beautiful. I hope you like this small little clip. Talking about the features of what exactly is in this pack, this is just a GoPro that you get. You don't get a bundle, so you don't have the additional accessories, you don't get batteries and stuff. So I'm going to give you a small glimpse of what exactly is there. So this is a 16 megapixel camera. It shoots in 5.6K at 30 frames per second. It's got 2x slow mode, so that is basically what it is. As I told you first as well, it's a Max Hyper Smooth is what it's got. It's got a Max Time Wrap. It's basically a time wrap done by GoPro itself. It's like a time lapse, but it's got a time wrap. And it's got live streaming, so you can do live streaming to this. So in case you're a gamer and everything, you can also do live streaming to this. This is a 360. Of course, it's got a very good panoramic view. I'm going to give you a few shots of the panoramic, you know, pictures that this camera gives right now on the screen. You'll be able to see them. And of course, it has a touch screen. So I'm going to go ahead and open the box for you. It's also got GPRS, voice recognition, where you can actually give commands to GoPro and it will do like, you know, GoPro switch on, GoPro switch off, GoPro record. It's going to give you all those commands. You can give the GoPro all those commands and it will recognize your voice. MRP is 47,000. For all my viewers, I'm going to give you a code. If you DM me on my Instagram handle, I'm going to give you a discount code to the shop where I got this from. It is only for the Mumbaikar Boy subscribers and followers. So what you just need to do is go to the shop, show them that you are a subscriber, you follow me on Instagram, and they're going to go ahead and give you a code, which I can also do. So if you give me a screenshot of the same, that you're the subscriber on YouTube and my Instagram follower, what I can do is I can give you, generate that code and give it to you, and then you can go ahead and claim at least 10 to 15%. This is 15% discount that I can show you that he's going to give it to you. So please stay tuned to this video and I hope you enjoy the unboxing. What's in this box that you get for 47,000? So you can see you get the full GoPro. This is a waterproof camera. You get one battery that is comes with the device. There's a C-type charging port. You get a mount, that is the helmet mount that you can use. Now you get two lens caps, so that is basically to do, you know, not scratch your main lenses. You get two lens caps and you get two covers. So in case you're keeping the GoPro in the pouch that you get with it, you can actually put the covers. You get one screw and of course that's the helmet mount. So let's go ahead and open the box right now. What you see is actually a strip which is actually sealed, but as I said, I wanted to see the content of the box at the store, so that's where I actually ripped it off. So you just need to rip this off and that's how the box opens. Now let's see what comes with it. So you can see, so that's the box which has all the accessories, and that's the Max right here. It is a beautiful camera. You can see the touch screen. This is a touch screen. Now this is very good for vloggers because it's got 6 mics and they are all shotgun mics. Now of course you can see two cameras right here. Over here is the shutter key. So this is basically to click record, or you know, you want to click a picture. The advantage of this camera is basically if you're doing a ride and you think you've seen something very nice that you would like to capture, you don't need to go ahead and put the power on button and then go into the modes. You can simply go ahead and click this button and it will automatically start recording. And you click that button again and the camera will go off. So here you can see that's the power button. That's, you can also change your modes over here, but of course the touch screen, every time you won't use the touch screen. If you're on a bike, if you're a travel vlogger, you will not use it. So basically the mode is very nice. It's got a very nice structure. You can see the structure of the frame as well is very nice. The battery casing over here is also premium, but please be very careful in opening and unlocking the battery casing because it's a little tough at the beginning as it's a new camera. And let me go ahead and show you also where the memory card slotted is and the battery is. Right here, I'm going to show you the battery slot. So you can see this button over here. You have to put it down. It shows you a red image. So when that red is, it means it's unlocked. Now what you just need to do is push it a little there. Give it a little adjust and you can see it right here. So this is basically where the camera is, the battery is housed. And you have a small little strip where you can pull the battery off. And right here you can see there's a memory slot. I would like you to come and zoom in and see there's a memory slot right here. Now how you can remove this, it's a little difficult because most of them say the memory slot is very difficult on this camera. You can actually use the battery and, you know, just give it a click and you can see the memory card has come up. And you want to push it in, just with the click of the memory card also, just put it in there and it is all set to go. You get the clamp for the camera is inbuilt, so it is just basically how you need to slide it up and use it to mount it. So you don't need to worry. In case this breaks, GoPro also has its own screws. You can see it right here. So you can actually go ahead and unscrew it and get it replaced. So in case it breaks, it is strong enough. It's a good material, plastic material. But in case it breaks, you can definitely get one fixed. So let's go ahead and check what's in this box. What are the accessories? As I said, I showed you on the box as well that have come in. So let's go ahead and open this box up. So you get a few warning notices as well. There's a small notice of how we also told you this in the video. It's basically to show how to remove the battery and how to mount the battery in. You get the GoPro manual, of course. There's one more from Google, so you need to download and how to charge. There's a small little information how you need to charge and how you need to use the mount the camera and stuff, and where's the power button. This is one thing GoPro has just started recently, is GoPro Plus. It's basically like a cloud for GoPro users, where they can store their photos and stuff, but it's on a premium. Being with the GoPro family and you just bought a GoPro, this is a few stickers that you get. Of course, I'm going to use one on my helmet because now I'm a GoPro family member as well. So that's the stickers. Now let's go ahead and check the content of the box. These are the two caps, as you can see right in my hand. These are the lens covers. So this, I'll show it to you later on how you actually use these lens covers. Apart from that, yes, you have the C-type charger, as I said, right here. Then you've got a nice velvety pouch. Let's go ahead and check what's in this pouch. Nice pouch. It's got a branding of GoPro right here. I'm not sure if you can see it. It's right here. That's the branding for GoPro. And this pouch is a carry pouch for it. What do you see in my hand right now? These are the lens covers. So these are a few lens covers. There are two lens covers just to protect the lens. Now, the GoPro claims that the quality of the image will not remain the same. I have not tried it as of yet because I just got the camera yesterday. But I'm going to try it later on and see how the image quality is. I have heard that the image is not that great if you use the lens the way it is. A default lens, it's much more better. But always use the protectors that I showed you initially to actually protect your lens. So that's basically what you get in the box for the GoPro Max. I'm going to give you a lot of images that I've clicked, 360 videos, a few videos of me, a panoramic view, a different post of the camera usage in my one day. I'm still learning how to use the camera, and once I master it, I'm going to put up a video of how you can do the editing or the ideas of how the editing can be done easily. So thank you guys for watching this channel. This is Mumbaikar Boy saying thank you so much for watching this channel. Please do remember, if you want to have one of these, you want to be a member of the GoPro family, or you want to also take the 7, 8, or you want some accessories, ping me on my Instagram handle, that is Mumbaikar Boy again. I'm going to give you the code. As I said earlier, you just need to be a follower and a subscriber of my channel, and you would get approximately 10-15% discount on the GoPro Max. Well, see you on my next video. This is Mumbaikar Boy saying thank you and have a beautiful day.